Hello and welcome back to the SIBO Arena here in St. Petersburg in Russia. Anastasia Pavlyuchenkova there, just walking to the coin toss, is her opponent, Klára Koukalová from the Czech Republic. Should be a good one, this. Over. A little change up there. The Russian, four in a row. Pavlyuchenkova leads the first time. Please. Three in this opening set.
Pavlyuchenkova, we don't.
Good ball striking and another good move forward. Very quick to see the opportunity to come to net.
Hope not
to see. Opponent's in trouble.
15-0.
Just needs the one. A slowish start. The Russian able to really turn things around.
First set, Pavlyuchenkova by six games to four.
Set by 6 games to four. Second serve, unable to.
Because Koukalova has requested her coach to come on court.
Able to hold
Koukalova
serve.
Koukalova,
we don't. Couldn't find the first serve when she needed it. Koukalova able to do the damage with the return.
Poor number. Yeah, second set, Koukalova by 6 games to 4.
Four serves per set.
Okay.
Another break of serve. It's the Russian that races off to
Pavlyuchenkova.
Two love lead here in this
third
and final set. Okay. Broken serve, Koukalova. It's quickly broken back.
Pavlyuchenkova, we don't.
Position here.
Chile's by 5 games to 2.
In the third set. To the court from Koukalova.
Rona, cheers. Game, Koukalova.
Does manage to hold on here, Koukalova. Pavlyuchenkova, but finally able to get over the line. It certainly was a tough match for the fifth seed. Made to work very hard out there.